I think I got it. I got.
Oh, hi. Today we're going to show you how to erase everything on your computer. Everything.
Didn't I just answer that?
How to erase everything on your computer? Well, it's quite complicated, actually. The only sure method to erase everything on your computer is entire liquid submersion followed by plasma induction.
Now look, it's not quite that easy, but it's not quite that complicated either. You can use erasing programs, but erasing programs actually only erase the directories, which are the maps to where the files are stored. Files on your computer are not actually erased until you write something over the top of them. If you really want to make sure that you erase everything on your computer, you have two options. The first is to completely remove your hard drive, get an extremely powerful magnet, in fact, an electromagnet will do a better job, pass the magnet over all the components on your hard drive. Additionally, turn it over and in a clockwise, going from the center out, then do it again going counterclockwise. Oh, a really strong magnet is required. This will erase almost all of the data and the structures of the files on your hard drive. And why does this work? Because all your files are stored on the hard drive magnetically. In the end, there's only one true way to erase everything on your computer, and that's to take your hard drive out, smash up the electronics, pull them off, smash up the hard drive itself until you get to the magnetic disks. At this point, you can hammer, drill, scratch, do everything you can to erase all the information on these platters. Destroying these metal platters will erase all of the information on your computer. That, my friends, is how you do it. But hey, don't take my word for it. Read the flipping manual.